just wanted to say something real quick. I was home watching our coverage yesterday, and the weather team here did such a great job, minute by minute, keeping everybody out there informed. You guys did a wonderful job.
Well, thank you. Those are certainly some scary sights there, I tell you what. Fortunately, you know, we don't have many days like that. Only a couple of times
right.
a year
Thankfully.
Do we find ourselves under a high risk.
But it's unnerving, even to know that it's that close to you.
Yeah, can you imagine how unnerving
no.
they were
yeah.
just then? I mean, actually, it's one thing to report it. It's another thing when you find yourself actually in the crosshairs mm-hmm. of it. You know, November tornadoes, they move really quickly, and that's why I think we saw the loss of life that we had yesterday in the Midwest. Thankfully, we don't have to worry about that anymore this week. We do have more rain coming our way, but at least no time soon. Here's a look at the temperature change. The big story today has been the fact that it is turning chilly, and it's going to be a chilly start to the week, at least the first half of the week. Look at our temperatures compared to 24 hours ago. They continue to fall. Matter of fact, right now, we're about 14 degrees colder here in Cincinnati than we were at this time yesterday afternoon. We had plenty of sunshine across the area. That sun's beginning to set, and it's going to make for a chilly night coming up. Looks like underneath clear skies, temperatures this evening will be slipping their way back down through the 40s. It is 50 right now at the airport. We've got a pretty strong, the winds have been gusty today out of the west northwest, and they're helping to pull in that cooler air, and we've got this big Canadian high that's coming down. Look at your pressure there. It's up on the high side, over 30 inches of mercury. If you have a home barometer, it's probably pretty high up there with that big high moving in. Now that high pressure system is bringing in some chilly air too tonight. Look at the winds. They've been blowing all day long from northwest to southeast, bringing in that cooler Canadian air, and it's really beginning to filter in across the region. 52 in Lexington, 50 here in Cincinnati, 40 in Fort Wayne, but only 37 in Detroit. And with the air coming right out of the Great Lakes tonight, it will be a cold night and an even cooler Tuesday for many of us. Satellite and radar reveals that there were some clouds across the northern third of Ohio and Indiana today. We have remained sunny and with clear skies tonight. We won't have that blanket to offer any warmth, so it will be a pretty cold night. Most areas will dip down into the upper 20s to right around 30. I think here in the city, we fall pretty close to 30 for a low tonight. And then tomorrow, how about highs only in the 40s? So today we had 50s. Tomorrow will be even cooler than today, and it will only make it into the mid-40s for highs during the afternoon hours. All right, let's talk about futurecast. We've got several days to dry out around here, and we're going to need it, too, because while the weather is relatively tranquil right now, we seem to be locked in a fairly stormy overall November weather pattern. So let's enjoy the sunshine tomorrow, and then again on Wednesday. It looks like we should stay mostly sunny. However, you see what's happening out to our west already. By Wednesday night, another storm system will begin to organize. It'll start to send clouds our way as we head into Thursday. And get ready for what looks like a lot of rain around here Friday and into Saturday. We'll have to keep an eye on that. 30 for tonight underneath clear skies. It'll be cold. Tomorrow, expect some chilly sunshine with a high in the middle to upper 40s. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Tomorrow looks good. Wednesday looks good. Most of Thursday is dry, too. Thursday night, rain moves in here, and then quite a bit of rain could fall Friday into Saturday, followed by another blast of really cold air by Sunday. Highs only.